Welcome back. Yeah. Played the story last time. This time I'm gonna do a little two-player. It's the computer. So, I realize I gave myself an advantage. Let's even the playing field. Let's see how this will do. Okay. I shouldn't have done that. That's fine. That's why I barked the one outside my window. Just peeping and plotting. Oh, by barking. Just let it go. Just let it go. Just let it go. As you can probably tell, or that didn't pop our damn thing. I don't want to do a redo. You're in a bit of a pickle there, buddy. Nobody can stop me. Just drop it. Just drop it. Now, who are you fooling? Who are you fitting to try? Well, it works. You can take me. I don't know what I thought I was doing there. But I know what I'm doing here. What am I doing? I was just waiting for the computer to catch up. Because sometimes it's overwhelmed. Sometimes I just wait for the rapture. But there's no way you're getting me. Thank you. I don't think I can remember all of them. All the finishers. But I can go look at that film, but I don't remember. Jacob would be a problem. I just started playing this game, my brother put me into this game, and his favorite character to play is Cinder. Ooh, little people kicked out the way. Is. Where are these times when we're knock these people off the building? Can't do it here. Oh, I forgot that he could do that. Come on, bitch. Overkill. That was pretty cool. Beowulf here. So disrespectful, yeah. Almost had me in that bottom half. I was trying to do the damn ultra combo. Oh well. Oh no. I'm not even waxed in full with my eggs. This is damn tomahawks you got. I'm a gun off of real. Fuck me up. Terrible idea. Terrible. There we go. Oh, this one might be hard to beat. Thank you. bastard. Alrighty. Okay. Caught that ass. Come on, teleport in here. Circle. This is some bullshit. Right on top of a car. Oh no. Which one orchid stayed up on top of the car? You think he slipped, but he not. Oh, spot of my ass. You know? I'm really going to get this price bucket. Legs. Ugh. board. So, barely let me get my key hits in. My bitches. Was a bitch. There's be some chips or something. Baby. Thank you. Rude as fuck. Ah. It's fucking hard being funny. That's fucked up. Yeah. Over there, goddamn. Our dog is a beast.
Oh.
On this side.
Yeah.
I just gotta keep doing that little kick, right? That's fine. Get out of here, yo. This ought to be fun. This ought to be fun. So I played the original Chrono Trigger. No problem. I don't know what to do with these other two Chrono Trigger titles that I have. I don't know if you guys are very few reasons. Probably. Yeah. But it's chilly, Honestly, do not know what the fuck to do. Like, what's my goal here? I feel like this is the right way though. I'm not sure. I'm sure too. That's not even. I don't need to keep the shit. It was like so wild.
Thank you.
Well, that's rude. Maybe this is the boss we're supposed to be.